The Lynx armored vehicle is developed by Rheinmetall Land System. It was configured as a KF-31 Infantry Fighting Vehicle, IFV, was unveiled publicly at the Eurosatory Defense Exhibition on June 14, 2016. The KF-41 variant was unveiled publicly at the Eurosatory Defense Exhibition on June 12, 2018. According to Rheinmetall, the Lynx family of tracked armored vehicles is at the forefront of a new trend in IFV design, toward armored vehicles with lower unit and through life costs and reduced complexity. One of the key principles of the Lynx concept is the integration of proven subsystems with a high technology readiness level to reduce development time, cost and technical risk. The Lynx is built around a sponson-shaped hull with a long, shallow glacis and angled belly plate. It has Allison X300 Series 6 F1R automatic transmission that can generate 755 horsepower on KF-31 Lynx variant and 1,140 horsepower on KF-41 Lynx variant. The vehicle's ballistic steel armor is designed to protect the Lynx from anti-tank weapons, medium-caliber ammunition, artillery shrapnel, and bomblets. The interior is fitted with a SPAL liner to protect the crew, while the vehicle also features decoupled seats in addition to mine and IED protection packages that include a double floor. It has a lance turret mounting a stabilized externally powered autocannon of 30mm or 35mm caliber with airburst munition support. This allows the Lynx to engage targets at ranges of up to 3,000 meters, both when static and when on the move.